Everybody, it's me, Jean. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to crochet the adorable curly cap holder.
For material, you will need cotton yarn, yellow, red, brown, and white, 2mm crochet hook, yarn needle, yarn marker, a coffee cup, a cup.
Further on, we will make a chain. Pull the yarn towards a loop and repeat it again. Continue to crochet the chain until it's long enough to wrap around the cup. Here I make slst stick. In the end, you will join by one slip stitch. Chain 3. And make one double crochet in each stitch. For a two, we will make one double crochet in this stitch. From row 3, we will decrease row. Make one double crochet in next 2 stitch. Then make one decrease double crochet in next stitch. Then you will make a one double crochet in front in next 4 stitch, and you decrease again. Repeat it into line. In total, I have 5 rows, but you can change it to adapt with your graphic card.